Oh yeah.
Good soil.
Good. Start with your name and rank.
Patrolman James Morrissey, out of District 3.
And okay, go ahead.
We're heading down to East Hartford, Connecticut, to show our support for the slain officer Brian Asselton, who was killed in the line of duty on Saturday night. We have a contingency of a couple of vans, a bunch of cruisers, probably about 20, 35 guys going down today, and we're going to meet up with probably about, I believe, somewhere between 15 and 20 officers who've gone down there last night during the wake to show their support last night.